get why people lose it.
I get it.
I wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
What you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers...
You know, when the draw for the group stage was made, I think most fans had their eye on this match. Two of the very best in Europe, and it has pride of place on the fixture list. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And very excited to be bringing you this group stage game from the UEFA Champions League. It's Dynamo Kiev up against Bayern Munich.
Well, this is a vital game, Derek. If Bayern don't get all 3 points here, they're going to be in real trouble. They must play with more urgency today.
Well, a foul, but no yellow card at this early stage, in the opinion of the referee.
Well, he might just be lucky it's so early on. He'll have to be careful now.
Sané. Could be. And he read it really well. Fine save. And played in by Kimmich. And first-class defending, cleared off the line. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
Well, I just don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead now.
Well, here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Niklas Süle at the back. And leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Can he find the net? Determined defending. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
This to open the scoring here. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Takes on the shot. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Going short. Takes the shot, and a really good diving stop. Who can they pick out? Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Pavard, room to maneuver on the wing. Well, good hands there from the keeper. Committed challenge. Promising move this from Bayern, and blocked for now. Can they forge ahead?
He can't hold on to it. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Well, offside by the merest of margins.
Well, Bayern have controlled the game in the last 15 minutes and have played some really lovely football going forward. But they must now make it count and get themselves in front.
Really getting stuck in. And attempting the through ball and keeping it out. The corner from Kimmich. Well, it still could be dangerous. High echelon goalkeeping there. And now the delivery. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Now can they counter clinically? They've given it away. What's he going to do here? Müller. Oh, a save of the highest order.
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
And played in by Kimmich. And you need your defender to take charge. Thomas Müller. Müller. Can he finish? And no way through. And let's see what Bayern can do with this corner kick situation. Playing it in, relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Sané has a go. Now the keeper grabs it. And a throw in forthcoming. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And played towards the near post.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and the finish is really well taken, because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, catching the eye in the first half, Serge Gnabry, what did you make of his performance?
Well, he certainly had an impact on that first half, scoring that late goal, but I thought his overall contribution was really good, and he got better as the half wore on.
And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Dennis Garmash. And the counter looks on here, options available. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Oh, Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. Takes it on. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Well, he's given us away. Great vision from Leroy Sané. Oh, he squandered the chance. And he was clean through as well. Müller. Smuggled away. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. And they're making a change. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. A mistake from the keeper. Will it be punished? Well, it went sailing over the crossbar. Not a moment he'll want to remember. Thirty minutes left for play. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Strong but fair tackle. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Well, great read there to intercept. In with a chance. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
A chance to whip it in. A poor cross, all things considered. Pulls it back. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there. But I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
And time for the change now. Chance to even things up here. And fired against the crossbar. Well, that is how to play advantage. Just 15 minutes remaining. A very good tackle. Oh, that's a really good run. Lewandowski. And begging to be put away. Sané with the goal. Oh, you get the feeling, no matter how difficult the exam paper, this man will excel in front of goal.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. But in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
Oh, a second goal for them here. Running room in the wide position. He takes aim and diving to thwart him. So making the substitution now. And over comes the corner. Well, no damage done. Clears it away. Good technique displayed. Quick ball to perhaps catch them out. Well, pretty straightforward for the keeper, you've got to say. And it's gone behind for the corner. Who can he pick out? And danger still.
and they could face difficulties here. Not finished yet, not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
So back underway. Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. It could be up for grabs, and the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Will he?
Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that. Well, not part of the script, was it?
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
And with the goalkeeper. And so the whistle for full time, and this game has ended